Hello, in this video I want to show you the hot body injection feature of Five Server. I've installed version 27. It's the only plugin I've installed on this workspace. I just create a demo HTML file quickly. Open that in the browser. You see the file and you see the title. So to enable hot body injection, I create a .5serverrc.json file and I add a body injection, I believe it's called true, and highlight also true. Let's see if this works. If I restart the server, and now I write here, and nothing has changed unless I save. Okay, let's see. Hot. No, it's called inject body. Let's see. Yes, we have the highlight and the instant update. So, what's cool about hot body injection is that you can use JavaScript, and once you write, it will not override the state of what JavaScript created. I just want to demonstrate here really quickly. Also, if you use hot body injection, Five Server has to perform some validation. So if the HTML page isn't valid, it will not, you see, it will not update anything, else it will break. So that's because I've added this. So let's see, we have element 1, create some more. 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's see. We need 4 elements. Now, create a script tag. I select this one. Add ID, list. List document get element by ID. Just grab that list, then we create a new list element, document create element list. We add inner text to, let's see, element 5, and then the list dot append child. Child list. Okay, let's see. Okay, now you see the problem. If you reload, it will add the fifth. Oops. It will add the. Oopala. It will add the fifth element, but it will instantly be removed. To fix this, we just have to execute this script after the page has loaded. Add event listener load. Okay, now the body, the fifth element is appended. Now you can still write, and it will keep the state. Of course, you can't. Oops. Of course, you can't highlight the fifth element because you don't see it in the editor. So another cool thing is if you create a button, click me with, let's see, ID button. Then we get that button here, const Document create element, no, get element by ID. Element by ID button, then button add event listener, click. Just quickly. Then we just remove that here. Add a function called add element. So let me remove that here. We call add element when we click on the button and on load as well. So now if we save, I just saved the document. You see if the browser refreshes, you can see the click me and the fifth element, and you can still highlight everything and write. Now if we click, you can see we add another element and it works as expected. Yeah, well, I guess that's it. You can of course add inline styles. And you can of course use styles, include style sheets, and they will also be hot injected like you're used to, all that stuff. Yeah, so I guess that's it. Hope you like it.